gold contains a probiotic strain lactobacillus ACL Sabor. Mm.
Yeah,
that
is. No, I don't know why
there's a road that I always drive through for work day after day. Although it was a quiet place, I didn't pay much attention to it, as it has always a few cars on the road. Sitting on the same side of the road almost every day, with no express. Late at night, or early daybreak, it hasn't been long since I noticed he was always in the same place at all weather. So one day, I talked to my colleague about the man, and he suddenly said, "You seem like a very famous man around that place. But you know what? No matter where you see him, you will always see his face from the front. No one has literally seen his back or even his side. Moreover, there are, strangely, many accidents on that road. So everyone says that's a curse from that dude. For now, everyone just passes him on the road and ignores him." I suddenly became curious about it. Back home from work, I was driving on the road where the man stood. And the man was standing there as usual, looking straight at me. As I was passing the side of him, I turned my head to see him sideways, but he was already staring at me straight in his face. Now I passed the man and looked into the side mirror to see his back, but still, he was looking at me straight. It made me feel creepy enough. After I arrived at home, another curiosity sprang up. So he kept staring at me, but I couldn't really see him moving. He definitely moved when I just took my eyes off for a moment. Then what happens if I keep staring at the man without taking my eyes off of him? The next day, I headed to the same place. It was time to put the way I thought yesterday I passed by. Of course, when I didn't take my eyes off him, he didn't look back at me either. The sign of the mystery man began to be seen little by little, and I noticed that it was no different from the other ordinary person. But I felt excited like a child who had just discovered the hidden treasure. Besides, it would be perfect if I see his backside last. I had already turned my head 180 degrees and looked back dangerously before I knew it. I couldn't see the back well, so I was trying to turn back, putting my hands off the steering wheel. Now the back of him was finally seen by my eyes. Being satisfied, I was about to exclaim. And at that moment, bang! Then I suddenly lost my mind. When I woke up again, I was lying in the hospital, and fortunately, I was not seriously hurt, though. What a stupid. Why did I do that? Was I possessed by something? While thinking about those things, a man in a police uniform knocked on the door of the room and came inside. "Hi, I came here to hear what happened to you yesterday." So I frankly confessed that I had acted rashly to see the back of the man standing on the road, and admitted that the accident had happened. I told him that I don't know why I suddenly thought so. Just then, the cop who was listening to me without saying anything said to me, and that one sentence that he had told me still remained in my head long after the incident. Since that day, I've been avoiding the road wherever I go to work or come back home. Shoot, that dude didn't take you this time.
A few years back, I was a shift manager for a local big company.